Hello, everyone. Mayor Bishop here. And welcome back to Borderlands 2. Zeroes of Jubo playthrough. Alright. So, we're going to go with the Wildlife Exploitation Preserve. Now, considering the fact that Angels played off as an AI originally, I thought it would be an interesting thing to talk about artificial intelligence here. Because it's very interesting to me. Now, there are a lot of people who, rightly or wrongly, are very hesitant about artificial intelligence. They see it as, what would the average person see artificial intelligence as? Good thing I got this, or I should say I got the other one. I mean, it's not the shredder fire, but it'll work. It's just supposed to strip shields anyway. Some people, such as, you know, Richard Dawkins, or say, I don't know, Stephen Hawking. People like that are fearful that things like artificial intelligence will inevitably destroy us. You know, they'll become self-aware and impossible to control. And to a certain extent, I actually do subscribe to this belief as well. Maybe not to the extent that they do, but I can definitely see why that would be a problem. If it was unchecked and there were just no limitations on how intelligent the AI could be. Depending on which path the artificial intelligence decides to go down, or evolves down, it could actually see us as very self-destructive. And with the history of war and bloodshed that we have, it's not unfounded that the AI would just go, well, humans are surprisingly stupid. After all, the AI might actually just see us as children. With potential, possibly, since we created it. That's optimistic, though. Logically, if we humans were the ones that created artificial intelligence, then we ourselves are capable of great heights. As our history has shown, you're capable of great scientific achievements. are also capable of great destruction, but that comes with the territory of being the most advanced life form on this planet. That we know of, anyway. Hey, never rule out the possibility that someone or something is more intelligent than you are. To do otherwise is arrogance. Now, me personally, I don't worry so much about artificial intelligence taking over or anything we got like that, for one simple reason. Society seems to be destroying itself at a rate that, well, let's face it, any actual artificial intelligence or man-made disaster is likely not going to catch up before then. Although I suppose if you consider economic collapse a man-made disaster, then okay, fair enough. Now, the reason I even bother delving into this concept, of course, is the fact that technology, at least to me, is not inherently evil, nor is it inherently good. It all depends on the intention and the, how should I say, math, for lack of a better term, of the individual applying it. For example, the atomic bomb. Very controversial. And some people will say, well, you know, it should have never been used. Of course, these people tend to not have the full picture. They think of just, oh, this horrible weapon, it should have never been used. Considering what happened long before that point, the idea of what the atomic bombs did is kind of mute. Now, don't get me wrong, it's an uncomfortable truth that they were used, but it was a necessary evil at the time. Consider this. At the time, the atomic bombs were actually dropped. Okay. There we go. Okay, could you guys please lay off? Okay. At the time the bombs were used, the government, the people, they would have fought any invasion tooth and nail. So, honestly, the losses on both sides would have been even more horrific than even the bombs were capable of. A few hundred thousand, basically, versus a million. It was like somewhere around 50,000 people. It would have been way higher had the U.S. had to invade on both sides. Because it would have been somewhat similar to what happened in Germany, where old men, women, and children started taking up arms, and yeah. Of course, the difference with Japan is it was a lot further away and a lot more difficult to resupply. Not to mention, you had the Soviets at the time also playing hardball. So it was also a race against the clock. In the end, I believe the atomic bomb was the right decision. As horrifying as it may be. Now, on to the actual subject matter of the AI. Yep. I really hate these guys. It's like, hey, we got this loader thing that has a bulldozer attachment to it. Now, as far as AI possibly, deciding, oh, well, humans are too stupid to exist, so might as well just kill them off, or they're too dangerous to exist, so might as well kill them off, or something like that. Yeah, I'll admit, that is a real concern. Although, to the credit of the AI, not exactly an invalid concern. Damn it, my nose is big. I really hate you. Piss off. There we go. Oh, by the way, a little something over here. There you go. I'm actually going to go in here because I'm low on submachine gun ammo. So that was actually pretty convenient. Actual sniper rifle, but whatever. Anyway, so. Where was I? Oh, yeah. Another path, like I said, they could go down is the caretaker path, seeing us more as, you know, children or, dare I say, pets. I know, not exactly a optimistic way of looking at things, but, I could see it more being that the AI sees us as, well, the same way we see dogs or cats. You know, to a degree intelligent, but honestly, not really on the level of, you know, us. Okay, come on, die, thank you. Okay, badass sharks guy. This is going to be interesting. Die. Thank you. Well, I could use the ammo, so I'll take it anyway. I actually do prefer the... sorry, I'm getting off track. I was going to talk about submachine guns and my preference for them in video games, but... Now, despite the fears and... some of them more legitimate than others when it comes to AI. I would see... that there is actually a way to prevent this from happening. In most science fiction, there are things like... firstly, there are no locks. There are no safety precautions taken. See, one of the main things I think that the concern over AI comes from is this whole idea, well, we humans are the natural, you know, leaders of this world. You know, we don't want anything to jeopardize that. And, you know, I can honestly understand that belief. I mean, myself, I even alluded to us being the most advanced species that we know of on this planet. And I still stand by that. Stupid racks. Fuck off. Although you could argue I was pretty stupid in picking a fight with them, of course the difference between me and a rack is I have a submachine gun and poseable thumbs. Also hand-eye coordination. Anyway, all of this is counting on the fact that we don't have any safety measures in place, that we just let AI evolve far past our ability to reason with it. One problem, humanity and males of a species in particular have a dominant instinct. There is no reason why, if we developed AI, we wouldn't develop a way to control it. Such as, say, kill switches and stuff like that. See, I believe that humans, scientists in general, scientists especially would know the dangers of unchecked AI. Let's see, is it here? Is it? Use. Ah. Ah. see. Anything here? I heard about this Easter egg, actually. I'm not exactly sure what it's from, but it's a teddy bear. And who doesn't like teddy bears? They're adorable. Is it here? Ah, there we go. I wonder what that is. Shall we find out? Well, yeah, we'll find out as soon as I find a way up there. Ladder? Ladder! Is there a ladder? Crap. How do I get up there? Now, I think one of the more interesting ones is a game like, let's say, Mass Effect, where you had the AI called Edie. Yay! Look at him, he's so cute! What do we have here? What do we have here? Oh, hello. Supposed to do something? I don't know what's going on here. I think this is supposed to be the Easter egg. Okay. Is it gonna do it? Come on. That is one big teddy bear. That is a very big teddy bear. I wonder who put this in here. I guess it's being put in there. Is there anything else I'm supposed to do? I don't know. Anyway. So, that happened. I don't know why, I just randomly did that. So, yeah, those are my thoughts mostly on AI and its advancement. It can be potentially very dangerous. Ooh, here's the other Easter egg. Hinman, as he's called.
My armor.
Where the fuck did he go? There he is. Okay, nothing there. Toomba. I wonder who's caught on to the reference by now. Granted, neither of them dropped what I wanted, but whatever. There we go. Fuck you. This guy should be fucking running. Die! Oh.
Munitions dry.
Fuck you. And the horse you rode in on. Jeez. Okay. All right, let's go through here. Nope. flunk torpedo. Eh, that's rare. I mean, it's useless, but it's rare. I'm only really hanging on to the friggin' red text weapon and stuff, so. Let's see. Sniper rifle. Sniper rifle. What's the current one? Sniper rifle crit damage. I mean, it's a good spike, so.
Good choice.
Anyway, I'm going to cut it off here because, well, for two reasons. One, I need a new topic to talk about, and two, it's getting a bit long, so, you tell me what you think about artificial intelligence and the advancement of AI. Do you find it dangerous? Do you find it, you know, just a natural evolution? Are you looking forward to it? Tell me what you think in the comments below. Like, comment, subscribe. See, share this with your friends. And of course, please do leave a donation to the PayPal link is in the description below, as well as follow me on social media. Thank you, and have a good day. Bye-bye now.